I think you just get to a point where you realize without delegating, without trusting, then you're always going to be in this constant rat race of trying to figure it out. I mean, my life changed when I met Samantha with BELAY and she started helping. She immediately became my buddy and support system. She knew how to help me prioritize when to tackle things, help draft emails. I felt like I had someone in my court to help me do all the things that always fell to the bottom of the list. So I took my first work sabbatical after 6 years in the company and took an entire month off. And so I was able to unplug for an entire month. And without BELAY, I would have never been able to do that.